I was privileged to be here today. This is a wonderful occasion where students are entering a new world, and to be able to spend some time with them, to encourage them, to get encouraged from them, from their achievements. We really look forward to such brilliant minds coming into the industry, coming into society and working for the benefit of patients. This is a unique institution which has built its reputation over the past few years and has produced really high quality students. I have myself recruited a number of students from here. I've been very, very satisfied with the quality that they have demonstrated and the minds that they are cultivating. I wish all the students all the best. I'm really proud and privileged to be associated with the institution. Thank you.
My journey in SPTM has been fabulous, and SPTM actually gave me a lot of strong base for me to be prepared for the industry, and the exposure which we got in terms of industry interaction has been very helpful for me in my current job profile which I am there.
I learned so much when I moved here. I moved here when I was 18, and when I graduated I was an adult. And you know, 5 years in SPTM, in NMIMS and in Mumbai made me ready for the world stage. And now, at this point of time, as I start my own company, I feel that the foundation that was set here has enabled me to achieve a lot.
I belong to the 2009-2014 batch of MBA Pharmatech from SPTM NMIMS. And after that, for 2 years, I have been associated with McLeod's Pharmaceuticals as a pharma marketing professional. And I would just like to say that after going into the industry, I consider myself to be very fortunate to have had the opportunity to kind of build a foundation here with SPTM, because I felt that not only did it provide the technical backing and knowledge required for the industry, it also gave us more than one exposures to the industry to kind of ease our transition into the corporate world.
I passed out of NMIMS in the year 2011 to 2014. I was the first batch of MPharm plus MBA, and I am currently working at AC Nielsen in the market research sector. Studying at NMIMS has given me the confidence to talk to clients as well as work really hard in my market research projects. NMIMS has also encouraged me a lot to, you know, go beyond my comfort level and my comfort zone and explore a lot of other options that the university offers.
I belong to the 2009-2014 batch of MBA in PharmTech. And after my MBA course, I joined Abbott India with their sales team. I spent a year there and then got some experience in the marketing wing with Lupin. Well, after spending 2 years in the industry, I can say that I could not have asked for a better foundation than the one that the program at SPTM had offered. It instilled in me the spirit of learning continuously, and really helped me gain the essential industry-relevant knowledge and skills to be able to face the real world and really go out there and do my best.
Actually, when I was looking for a good institute for my daughter, I talked to many people, the veterans in this pharmacy area, and two, three people recommended me that if you are looking for a right institute, your daughter must join NMIMS. But when I came here, and since my daughter is already studying here, she has completed her second year and she is going to be in the third year. Whatever I hear from or through her, I feel it's a great institute, and they are really putting their best efforts.
I'm really feeling proud that both of my daughters have done their BPharm MBA from esteemed institute like NMIMS. You know, why I've been impressed with the outlook of NMIMS is, well, it is not only towards academics, but you also give a good exposure to the pharma industry. And I would also like to compliment NMIMS being the pioneer in having an integrated course of BPharm and MBA. Another thing is the initiative of ISTHMUS. ISTHMUS concept is really fascinating because it really enables the people of the pharma industry to interact with the pharmacy colleges. So it's a win-win situation. The pharmacy college students get an opportunity of interacting with the pharma industry people, and pharma industry people also get an opportunity of interacting with the pharmacy college students. Nothing can be better than that, you know. And because of that, after my first daughter got her degree of BFMA from here, I was inspired to even put my second daughter also in the same institute. And today is really a great day for me But both my daughters have done their post-graduation of BFA MBA from BIS Institute, and my younger daughter has also got into the merit list, which is again very, very gratifying, So I would really like to thank all the faculty members of NMIMS for giving, right orientation, right direction, right inputs. And I'm sure the future will be bright, not only for my daughter, but all the students of NMIMS who have got their degree today.
I'm currently with GlaxoSmithKline Pharmaceuticals as Assistant Product Manager in Institutional Business Team. It was a mix of good interpersonals as well as good development skills for myself, as it has made me a professional with enough skill set and self-motivated me to pursue my goals in my career. I thank all my teachers, the placement sale, and all who supported during those 5 years.
I'm graduating from M.Pharm MBA, and I've got first rank in M.Pharm MBA. So this is my gold medal for it. I belong to batch 2013-2016. I'm a very proud student of NMIMS. It has given me the best and the best gift that I can ever get from any institution. I'm really proud to be part of NMIMS. I learned people skill, management, not only what is academics, but also very important life lessons. It is a wonderful place to be a part of, and I'm proud to be part of NMIMS family.
I want to thank this college straight from my heart, because I have seen a tremendous change in my daughter. She was, bahut seedhi si jo hoti hai. And the exposure that she has got in this area, the faculty, she was blessed with wonderful teachers as mentors and everything. And I think she has grown up overall. The kshamta and urja, isthmus, sab kuch jo isse join kiya, has groomed up totally, and she has become so confident today that she readily agreed to leave Mumbai and go outside Maharashtra.
I had joined as a normal student, a very basic individual, but I'm leaving as a confident person, as a professional. And the MIMS has helped me develop a lot. With Isthmus, Ulja and Shamta heading the marketing department, as well as helping with the placements, it has made me better as a person. Today, I've received this degree, B.Pharm and MBA Pharm Tech. I feel really grateful. And that's it. Thank you.